gekauft sein.
Mütze der 4?
What Prohera proposing that we should include the Sukhoi also to be overhauled here. I support it. We support it. So this is convenient for everybody. But also better economics. Because our labor costs here are lower. Those engineers, they're highly trained. Our education system is very strong. So those engineers are well trained. But they are not as expensive as the ones in Europe. I welcome the ideas which the general manager has of the ECM, the electronic countermeasures, the self-protection. Who want servicing, who want overhaul, they can come here. But also get us other investors. I tell the Russian delegation that they should, also get us other investors in other areas, not only in military, but even in non-military areas. Like with the Chinese, we work with them in the military, but also in the non-military fields. So there's no limit to our cooperation. I thank the Russian government for not objecting to our cooperation and supporting it, and I thank our own side for enthusiastically taking advantage of this goodwill and building this capacity here.
Your Excellency, we have been coming to this place with the other ministers and the peers and our team to see exactly what is going on. And we now know the difference between servicing of a helicopter, full service, overhaul. We know all of these things. We have also known that you can upgrade an asset, the helicopter, or another aircraft. We have been here and we have seen what these people have been doing.
With this facility, we are now able to offer technical services for sustainment of our air assets of the Ministry of Defense. And the other clients within Africa and beyond, indeed, they are already showing interest.